I'd be better off with Pieface in goal than bloody Dickford.